Please like and subscribe to my channel, my people. Thank you.
Anything that has to do with God best is always a bang. So if you want to get your Ankara to be part of this premium, rush on to our Go Americas now. Send them a DM to get your own Ankara. Me, I've got it mine and I'm going to my tailor's place straight. I'm not gonna be disappointed because Go Americas never disappoint. You go send it out. See you at the cinema September 5th. Oh, sure.
Let's talk a little bit about your Nkechi blessing. This is what they call loyalty. I don't know if you noticed that Nkechi blessing is not one of the person that is in the new movie that is going to come out September 10, The Ghost and the Tout by Tony Abraham. But she is so supportive that she has been supportive from day one since I've noticed her. She's not the only one with a backside. Look at now, she got herself a deal by with a claim because of her royalty, the way she do. She got herself a big deal. And this is what they call loyalty, is when you really support someone without you expecting anything in return. First thing I ask when I know anybody, are you worship God? Do you fear God? Are you a Christian or a Muslim? Because when you don't believe in God sometimes, those people cannot be loyal to you. They will go left. And this lady has been just there. She's not even doing anything because she's part of that movie. She's supporting because she just want to support like the way she is. Look at what she said about Umanda. If you know you can't do with someone, you're having a fight with anybody, let them go. Don't go at anybody and start painting them bad when you guys are not together and not doing good. See, she has been getting so many blessing upon blessing. I've noticed her because she's not the only one with a big backside. I've been noticing her for a very long time, and other people have noticed. I'm rebrand too. They're still looking at her and looking at how loyal she is. She's so loyal to this lady that even when she had Ire, she stood by there. She was at the hospital, she was home doing everything, preparing for Ire to come back home, preparing for Ashore, Komo, everything. She did every good thing. People been noticing her, she be getting blessing, and she's not doing it to Tony alone, she's doing it to a lot of people. And we know some people that are not loyal, that are in that industry. Today is not for them, because we know a lot of them, they are not loyal. If they earn any small thing or they can't get anything from you, they walk away. Some people carry a strong anointing that you can't just do anything to them, because if you think you can steal people, if they are strong, that when you stick with them you will get your blessing. But if you try and be sneaky around them, then you will see the other side. So that kind of person is someone like Tony. Support other woman. That was what we say. Support other woman. Your blessing will come. Like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.